Good morning, everybody. All right, we are empty and headed to Allentown, Pennsylvania. Let me gather my thoughts here and okay, once again, today it is January 5th, 2017. I still got that 16 in the tip of my tongue. That usually goes away about, 3 months? Local time is 10:08. Yeah, the same load last week, except it's delivering to Jessup, Maryland. Giant Foods, I think it is. Picks up at 11, it's already 10, so obviously we're going to be late. Also, yeah, delivers at tomorrow at 9 a.m., I think, I believe. Jessup, Maryland. Oh, good grief, I forgot to log in. I hope it didn't trip. I think we're gonna take the scenic route today. I asked my boss, he said it's the route or they're about the same time wise. It already switched by itself. The shortest way is 62 miles. The longer way, mileage wise, is about 85, I think it was. But since they're equally the same amount of time to get there, I'm gonna take the scenic route this time. If it's not foggy up there again. by the way, I'd like to say hello and greetings to Brandon Schoenberger, I think it is. Brandon, I'm sorry I missed you, man. Maybe next trip we can finally meet up. I once drove up here during a really bad snowstorm. Oh, it wasn't funny. It was very challenging and scary. Fortunately, I drove up here when I was heavy loaded. You know that verse that I was reading early today? For your father knoweth what things you need of before you asked him. I've often wondered about that verse before. if the father knows what I need before I know it, why do I need to pray? My pastor explained it. Take two people. One, he didn't have to pray. God just provided for him before he even, you know, even without him praying. Take another person, and for everything he needed, he prayed for. At the end of their lives, which one of those two are closer to God? We all can agree the second one, right? The one that prayed. You see, God wants us to pray. He's teaching us humility, patience. And by praying, we honor him. And by praying, we ourselves get closer to him. Even though God is deserving of our praises, he doesn't need us to pray to him. We need to pray to him. There's a big difference. This is Butler County or Butler Township. Well, we'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Have a good and godly day. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. Peace.